position! My spotter will let us know when they're near. They're coming now. Ah, damn. Patrol's a lot larger than we thought it was gonna be.
Don't worry. That's a good thing.
Okay, that's the signal. Here they come. Stay low and quiet.
You sure you don't want me to man that plunger, Arthur?
No.
I got it.
Oh, remove the weight of the world from your shoulders for a minute. Like I said, we're just going to give them a bit of a scare.
There they are. Looks like more than we thought.
It's fine. We're only here to talk and administer a little good old-fashioned humiliation. You're owed that, son, at the very least.
Wait for my lead, men.
Everyone just stay calm. We've got the upper hand here. Oh.
Put your hands up! You're surrounded! Nobody need get hurt! Your humiliation of us has gone on quite enough.
This ain't a good idea!
Put down your guns!
You are making a mistake, boy!
No! You're making a mistake! Put your hands up, soldier! Take a little humiliation and leave these fine folks alone!
Who are you?
A concerned citizen!
Is that so?
What now?
We should move.
No, not quite yet. Soldier, you and your friends gonna tuck tail and run off? Run!
Excuse me?
I'm getting bored of this.
Your friends fired first, soldier!
I won't be happy about this.
Hey, sorry.
To move now.
Search these men quickly, then we move.
This is crazy.
Why aren't we getting out of here?
They might have information on them that'll help our friends with their cause.
We need anything my father can use to strengthen our case.
I ain't sure much is gonna strengthen your case after this.
I have a bad feeling about this. He said nobody would be killed.
It's done now.
If Colonel Faber finds out it was us.
Find anything?
Yes. Some poor fool from New Jersey. These boys ain't the problem. They're only kids.
Keep looking.
Down! We're gonna get out of this!
Where's Peta?
Graham, we're sending riders from the fort. We need to leave.
But where's Peta? Was he killed? He's alive.
Well, that went just about according to plan.
I'm trying, Arthur, with everything I have, and I will keep trying, and you'll keep doubting me, and we'll keep failing.
It ain't like that, Dutch. Look at me. Look at me! I'm worried about folk.
I know.
We should go.
Where's Eagle Flash? Run, son! Run!
Come on! This area's gonna be crawling with soldiers in a few minutes. We gotta leave. Now!
What about Eagle Flies?
We gotta go, Arthur. Come on! We need to ride hard. Stay with me. Dismount here. We won't get the horses down this path.
All right. Let's carry on by foot. Try and sell them a little snake oil.
You think?
Shit.
I guess not. Get behind something, Arthur.
Go on.
Let's move! Come on!
Thank you.
This is it. This.
Well, Arthur.
Put your hands up! I said put your damn hands up!
Okay. Okay.
Follow my lead. I got a plan. This is a good one.
Hello, officers.
You keep them hands up and come here. Put your hands up.
Hello, Captain.
Keep your hands up and come here. Come here.
We can't do that. Your man.
Put your hands up.
Hello, Captain.
Keep your hands up and come here. Come here.
We can't do that. Your man. Those men they killed, they were good men.
You're fighting nature, Captain.
Get over here!
Ask my friend here. My whole life, I tried to fight change.
It's a waste. I see that. Now, it's a waste.
You can't fight nature, Captain. You can't fight change. You can't fight.
What a mess.
I know. But a mess is what we need. Oh, we just escaped from chaos. Eagle Flies must have been taken.
Taken or killed.
Well, we can't go find out.
No, not now.
Charles, we'll send him. Where is
he? He's probably back at camp.
Let's split up. I'll go tell him. You rest up. Keep a lookout. We are gonna make it, brother. I can feel it. Faith, Arthur. Have faith.
Let's go, girl. Yep. Yeah. dumbass.
Hope you had a good old time while I've been stuck standing
here. Let's see how this day goes. You okay?
Peachy.
You sure?
No, I ain't sure.
You still working?
Is anybody still working? The whole goddamn place full of people bickering, fighting, and lying. It makes me real sad.
I know. I need someone to ride with me.
Do what?
Finish off them O'Driscolls. I hear the last of them is holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch.
I don't have it in me no more. I saw Colm swing. I just don't care.
I was a married woman. You know what they did to me. And to my husband? Look, you're the only one of these fools that I trust. I've got to do this.
Tell you what, I'll do it, but there's something you could help me with. Abigail, Jack, John, make sure they make it. I mean, this whole thing is pretty much done. But when the time comes...
But how do you mean?
When the time comes, you help them.
What do you mean?
I mean, help them escape. When I... You know, you and me... We're more ghosts than people, but them, they could...
I know. Of course I will. Thank you, Arthur. You want to ride with me now, or meet me up at Hanging Dog Ranch when you can? Thanks, Arthur. Okay, come on.
Hey.
Hey.
What's going on?
I think there's a bunch of them in there, mostly drunk. One of them is a fat fellow with a beard. Him? He's mine.
Sure. How are we doing this?
We're just going in.
Okay, then.
It's a big ranch, run down. Lots of folk there, but spread pretty thin. I'll set it off, and then we'll take it from there.
Take it from there? Okay. So, no real plan then?
Oh, I got a plan. Now, come on.
Is that a woman? Jesus! Who the hell is that lady?
Tom! Tom!
This is it!
Yeah.
He was a good man, my Jakey. We was always sweet on one another.
I'm sure.
Yeah. I miss him every day, every moment. They turned me into a monster, Arthur. But my memories of him, they still pure.
I ain't even got that.
Aside from my Jake, you're the best man I've known.
I know the company you keep. The competition ain't too fierce. We should get away from her.
Yeah. I think I need to be alone for a bit.
I understand. You, might want to get yourself cleaned up.
Thank you, Arthur.